ஹாஸ்பிட்டல்ல உங்க வைஃப்
நான் வரேன் நெக்ஸ்ட் டைம் இன்னும் ஒரு ரெண்டு மூவி
ஓகே நான் ரோலிங் கரெக்ட்டா ரெடி ரோலிங் மேடம் நம்ம லைஃப் சென்னாவாகி பத்தாரு சப்பிலா நடக்கும் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் குச்சி ஆக்கிட்ட நம்ம பயோபிக் பத்தாரு
ஓகே சோ எல்லாருக்கும் நமஸ்தே வணக்கம் அஸ்ஸலாமு அலைக்கும் sorry little louder okay so first of all I'm really happy the thing is I'm alive and an autobiography of mine a biopic has been taken I'm very happy about it and I've been very raw to my director about telling what exactly my life was and he read my book also so I know every scene in the movie what has been happening I'm really happy about it so I can't hear you yeah actually I've seen the teaser already I know but when we the only difference The only difference is those days we didn't have this kind of cameras what we have done in this movie now it's so clear it's so beautifully shot and in a beautiful locations those days it was not there we shot in only a 16mm camera so that is the only difference I see otherwise I feel that car shot and all that I did all that I don't know. Indrajit sir has studied so much about me and my expressions that I did actually enjoy. I was going to Kerala. I was traveling in a car like that, looking at Kerala like that. So I'm really happy. It's come out really well. The songs are very nice because I was always on a plumpier side, and I'm not actually a good dancer. So I think Richa Chadda has done a wonderful job and justice to my character. Yes, inshallah. No, I will be watching it before that. Definitely, yes, one day before that, and with audience, I will also definitely watch. So, what else do you want to know? That's what I was said. I'm really happy. I'm happy because the locations, even those days, because I told you we didn't have better cameras, and now they've done a beautiful work in Tirthahalli and that helicam shots and all have come out really very well. I'm very happy about it. Ellame nariya I was that is why I didn't sit there I came and sit here to see that and it reminds me a lot about my maybe my ex lover yes my ex lover it reminded of me and Raju exactly looks like Richard and so many memories only in these if I can that's what I'm wondering if I can feel I can have so many feelings watching only the trailer imagine what will happen if I'm going to watch the movie I'm going to definitely cry he's a lovely director and very nice person very concerned and I've already done Mona Lisa and I love Alia and it was I'm so happy that he took over my project and I know what kind of a director he is and what he's capable of I'm really happy that he's doing it and since as soon as I entered I just told you like this is my very big day lifetime achievement you know a biopic has been been made and it's launched and still none of my family has joined me and I really felt bad but I'm actually feeling really good because Sandeep Malani anna is an anna he was with me from the day one shoot because I didn't know Kannada So he used to talk to me in Hindi and English and explain everything to me. And till today, he's there. And I love his younger sister, Sheetal, and Silver, his son. And that's my family. That the Sandeepanna is actually my family. So that is why I said now I have another family. So that's it. And no, I'm getting offers, but I'm doing a few cookery shows and comedy shows in Tamil right now. So I'm a little bit busy with this. So I'll be doing very soon. Very excited because actually I was shooting for I Love Alia and few people had come to talk to me about to buy my autobiography. So I asked what are they going to do with it, make a film out of it. But Indrajit sir said just wait for one day or 2 days, I'm going to read your book. So he in fact cancelled the shoot and he was sitting back home and read the book, and then he was really impressed with it and he came and told me, don't give it to anybody, I am doing it. So I was like, okay, fine, because I know I've already worked with him, you know, rather giving it to a new person and I don't know what they are going to do with it. And he knows me better because from 2003 I've been working with him. So I thought it is the best choice if I'm going to give to him. So I was really excited about it. Am I done? Thank you.